and the tremendous dangers that they face. And we're just really, really fortunate in British Columbia and Alberta and in Canada in general that wolves are such a resilient species and can breed very quickly to replace themselves.